Hey guys, Dark Prometheus here. We are playing some XCOM 2. We're going to do Operation Secret Thunder. Rescue VIP from Advent Cell. We're going to go out with Amazon, Candyman, Cajun, Spectre, Jones, and Garcia. We are going to do 22 Grenadiers. Right now I don't see them. See any real reason to do it? Let's do two sharpshooters. We'll eventually do is we'll have a grenadier, specialist, two rangers, and psi op, and then sharpshooter. This is what we're gonna do. Let's make all the utility items available. Mimic beacon. Whoops. Launch this mission now. I don't think we have pretty much no supplies. Let's do this. So I was playing this mission before and I accidentally grenaded
in position for deployment.
A mission like this. I accidentally grenaded the exfil.
Advent is holding a VIP of some value to the resistance.
Well, if the exfil
changes. Asked us to move in and attempt a rescue operation. We're expecting heavy resistance at the site, and the aliens have had extensive air support moving in that region that'll keep Firebrand grounded. Lock down the area, eliminate all hostile contacts, secure the VIP.
Take this slow and steady. I take it a little bit too fast sometimes. And these are the missions that kill you when you're going too fast. These and retaliation missions.
Menace 1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move okay. To rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
That could be a bit of a stretch. Okay, if I'm getting a spot here, there's a guy like right there.
Moving to position.
Light machine guns here.
Double time. I have eyes on the enemy.
There they are. Well, it's weird that it says I'll be seen here.
Got it covered.
It shouldn't be seen there. Okay. Should be good
I'm
here.
I'm all over it.
Thank you. So it shouldn't be seen here. I don't know if I trust that.
Let's do this.
Understood, moving out.
Moving on target location.
Roger, got my eyes on.
Get here without triggering. Yes. I want you to go.
Covering now.
You're gonna take that first shot. I want you to go to long watch.
I'm on it.
You go watch. You're gonna trigger it. I want you in a concealed position.
Moving on target.
If you're spotted, you're going to overwatch. Now the sure kill. Can we do it? Got it.
Target disabled. They've spotted us.
Five to seven? Let's do it. Oh wow, they got counterattack?
Adjusting aim. Keep the pressure on. I can give it a try.
I did not know that was a thing.
Taken care of.
Okay. Well, that's a real thing now.
Rolling out. Time to motor.
Okay, so he's in there. I'm sure there's probably other people up and around here.
Will do! Got it, moving! 10-4. Now, soldier.
Going dark.
Moving.
Quick right here. Don't see anything in the lobby.
I'm going. Moving to Overwatch.
All right, I'll go. Scanning.
Already there. Rolling out.
Roger that.
Menace 1-5, be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Oh, position no! Compromised. Damn it. Well, that's gonna be bad. That one took position up there. Actually, it may not be.
It's worth it.
Wow. What a kill. What a kill. Yeah, free action? No one's way back there.
Target's still up.
Better than nothing.
Moving. Here, catch.
That pistol, though.
One down, thousands to go. Gonna need to reload soon.
This is my question. Who's gonna find me here? Oh, for me going in the window. Is there a running gun? Yeah, so it's running gun.
chicken, move!
Might be a weird running gun.
Got it covered. I'm busted. Come get some.
Ah, should have deployed that. Wow.
Heads down.
Location confirmed. I'm going.
Roger that. Ready to rock. Copy that.
I'm ready.
Move, move, move.
Getting a little toasty here.
Getting a little toasty here.
Don't move. You'll be all right.
Okay.
Is it clear? I've got eyes on that veteran.
I knew that was going to be there. So this is what we're going to do. I'll watch this. Is this here? Do it. Oh, really? Okay, I thought I was about to say. They should not have killed me.
Get ready for a surprise!
Dude, blown up this.
Roger that.
We can't still save the day like this. The mimic beacon. Of a running gun. He's on fire regardless. Silly.
I can't take much okay. More of this.
Good thing with you, you're already on running. Fire.
Ah! I'm burning!
Well, that's intriguing. They can go right here. Still get... suppression here.
Suppressing fire on target!
Now, they should have to shoot at him. They should shoot at him. Okay. Exactly what I wanted.
Confirmed, VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
No longer a threat.
Grenade or smoke? I have to heal him now.
Affirmative. Moving out. Closing on target position now.
I think what we do is just blow this the hell up.
All right, I'll go. Get ready for a surprise!
Pretty shredded. You don't see him. You don't see him. Doesn't matter there. You can't do anything about it. Three damage. He's gonna move anyway, so I think we heal Spectre.
Go heal him.
Go to a pistol overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
There's still 3-4. And that's 100%. Just bank on the 4 damage.
Got it covered.
If you say so.
There it is, baby.
Hostile neutralized. Well, would you look at that?
I need a med kit here. Enemies moving on our position.
All right, we can take these out pretty easy.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
All right, I'll go.
Overwatch. Heading out. I've got it. Got it covered.
I'm going. Hacking in now.
It's an easy hacking point, so. I'd love to do this right now, but trying to get this done. Out of here with this. As less damage as possible.
Heading there now. Moving to Overwatch. I'm on the move. Covering now.
Okay, I'll go. Affirmative, covering now.
They should drop down and direct them, unless it's something crazy. This should be. Yeah. Two troopers and a captain. We'll get the first shots and then we'll destroy them the rest of
it. Advent forces on the ground. Shot failed to connect.
Hey.
Come on.
The officers now.
Taken care of.
Okay.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
Good copy. Moving on target. Target down. No rounds.
There's the other one. Three to five.
I guess that'll be
okay.
Go
around here.
That's it.
Running. On it.
On it.
Stepping off.
Go, go, go.
Okay, the VIP is extracted.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
That's good.
This is Vibrant. VIP is secure.
Location confirmed. 10-4. Moving to designated position.
Move, move, move!
Double time!
What's over there?
Ready to boogie. I'm out of here.
Let's go.
Packing it in.
Packing it in.
You should be easily making here.
Menace 1-5, you're out of time. Get to the evac point now.
I'm gone.
Okay. Ooh, wow.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Get a little crazy there for a second. We had two injuries. We almost lost a soldier. We have one HP left. Well, we made it through. Good job, team. Get the rest of these supplies. Get up our cannons. Proving grounds would be great right now, too. Lightly. Effectively gravely wounded. He's the one that almost died. Untouchable. Untouchable. Great. Very one. Mining hands. Alright. Ooh, superior focus. That will be amazing for
Commander.
For our Cyphers when we get them up. Hey, nice. These bad boys up. Let's get that extra engineer here. Excavating.
Avenger plotting
new course. We need to get the rest of these supplies, and we're going to need to get these supplies and ready yourself for this thing right here.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander. These shield bearers are not all that dissimilar from their various Advent peers. Their armor is perhaps the most distinctive feature differentiating them. The Advent Stonelancer was apparently outfitted with the intention of serving as a civilian peacekeeping unit within the city centers. Although they are equipped with weapons capable of administering non-lethal blows, recent reports indicate an increasingly aggressive stance taken by these units.
Okay.
Dr. Shen's constant vigil over my...
Avenger plotting.
That's not good. That tracks us. We're gonna have some issues.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander. Although Advent clearly intended for these units to be their means of dealing with any unruly civilians within the city centers, Central Officer Bradford has personally substantiated claims that the massive frontline unit they call the Muton was actually at one time even larger than the specimen I have before me today. As it is, the creature is abnormally warm to the touch for a corpse, and I must say, it is quite disconcerting.
I think that gives us better.
Strategic resource located.
Okay, now let's look at one still wounded. I need a proving ground. I think what we do is we end up making this a workshop here.
Workshop construction initiated.
Who's the one that's injured? That's supposed to be there. Who's our injured guy right now? Vector, our other one. I think we train a couple more Rangers. Actually, I don't think we do. We want to get some side troopers out too. Next, we got 162 supplies.
Hello, Commander.
What can Shen do with that to buy items? Battle scanner. Wow. 90. This year is literally all the supplies we have. So with this, it's about time we expand into Europe, make contact. Right now, we're going to go with the I We need room for grenades. Let's wait.
What do you know about these gene therapy clinics, Doctor? They seem like a big drop.
Having worked in one of the facilities, I can tell you firsthand. They do offer a level of medical care unmatched by any previous effort in our history. The aliens have effectively cured all of humanity's greatest ailments. Cancer, malaria, AIDS. The process is relatively simple.
I'm beginning to see the appeal. Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Which is what we're gonna have to do. I didn't even think about that. We also need to grab resistance comms here.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Okay, in the vent. Minor breakthrough, next engineer. This is a bunch of, ooh. 2 weeks. But the supplies. Supplies allow us to build a resistance comms. Actually, yeah, I think we do. It's down here with the supplies.
Setting course.
This will significantly increase our power. I'm not worried about the Avatar project right now, because even if it goes to full, we have 30 days to hit a region. We're going to be doing it without 2 rangers. We have 2 specialists. Combat guy. Computer. Advanced hair trigger. Clear the gunslinger. I want it on Garcia. Okay. Now I think we have a speed one, right? Combat sims. Will and dodge. Add that to Candyman. Now what we're also going to do, I think we're going to upgrade the mag cannons. They can reach more people on the battlefield. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. Operation Demon Hydra. Cover the item for the Advent vehicle. It's difficult. Two supplies can go with resistance comms and the proving grounds. So we're gonna go with Amazon, Candyman, Cajun, Corporal Gupta, Lockdown, and Pale Rider. So I'll see you guys next time. Later.